My thought is that it's going to be a gentleman's club. And as a Catholic member and a Knight of Columbus, we don't support a gentleman's club.